So Nurse plays catch with CeCe in the neutral zone. Kahn for a takeaway. Off to Rantanen. Toe drag at the right wing corner and waits. Rantanen off the bench. Girard hands it off to McKinnon. That shot scores! Nathan McKinnon able to beat Jack Campbell. And that gets Colorado on the board.
Right? You want to simplify your game. You want to get the cuteness out of your game. Well, start shooting it. And it's exactly what McKinnon does. He has a high roll. He gets to a spot. Look at the traffic. Campbell can't see that shot. That's why he's able to get through the five hole. McKinnon does a great job of getting to an area where he knows there's traffic. Fires it towards the net.